Are you gonna get behind us?
No.
Yeah, you are.
So. Okay.
How you gonna stunt like you ain't been drunk? Homie got the beam, yeah, the infrared tone. Throw it in the air, let it all come down. King got the underground, got the underground. Came with a girl, left with another girl. Turn a hotel room to a wonder world. Only come down when the Uber downstairs. Shooting at the club, now everybody scared. If you get money, then you throw it in the air. Really get money, then you throw it in the air. Bad girl, she a bad thing right there. You get it from your mama, shawty, shake some.
The first thing I want to do is I want to just get chatty. It's like,
hi. What? Hi.
Nice to meet you. This is my buddy Frank.
Hi, Frank. So
you got like a $1 million fucking smile. You make me feel like I'm like psychologically tainted and like sadness or some shit. You're like,
hi.
Like that. It's great. But see, you haven't been hurt by a man yet. He could hurt you. You could fall in love with him, he could cheat on you, and then we'll kill that innocent spirit.
I have been hurt,
have
but
you?
I'm still high.
Dude, that's dope. Yeah, you know, the most powerful woman, skill a woman can possess to maintain her radiance, I truly believe this, is the ability to forget. Just let shit go. Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you.
Where do you guys come from?
We're from Spain.
España.
España.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Nice to meet you.
I love you both, by the way.
Love you too.
I like your beard.
Yeah, we like your beard.
Awesome!
Oh my god. Wait a minute.
Hey.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, hi.
Do you know her?
No.
This is my buddy Frank. This is like the happiest girl on the fucking planet. So you see how we just like, we basically just start by mixing it up? That's how we get it going. Now do you see what we're doing well here that I think is good? Is we're assuming people will be nice. It's not in our reality that the people are gonna be mean. The basic thing that I have when I start is massive self-compassion. I don't sit there judging myself. Like, motherfuckers judge the shit out of themselves. Guys are literally stuck on it. And it's crippling, and it's debilitating. Another thing a lot of guys don't get is like, okay, see how that's a couple right there? They think like, oh, I can't even like go talk to them. Like, it's like, oh, that's off limits. But they forget you're fucking socializing, right? Like, you can be like, how's your guys' night going? They're gonna be cool. What's funny too is sometimes a girl jumps off the guy, right? Now, most of the time they won't, but you never want to feel like anything in the club is off limits. But let's see this couple right here, right? Like, am I allowed to go talk to them? Sure. How's your guys' night going?
Good so far.
Cheers. How do you guys know each other?
Dude.
Oh yeah?
Yeah?
You guys are cute together.
Oh,
oh, you're not dating? Oh, okay. You make very cute facial expressions.
Thank
yeah,
you.
It's kind of cool. What is it? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool. Bang. Good to meet you. So if you look there, like, you know, they look like a couple. But just got a phone number out of it, and the guy's cool with it, right? So guys have so many fucking blocks on what's possible and what's not. Like, it's madness. Even as we're just gonna walk out here, sometimes girls can be on the move and, like, impossible to open, right? And then guys take it personally. So, like, say that this girl's, she's about to leave, right? Like, she's about to go in there, but guys aren't strategic about when to open. And then again, it's like that assault on their self-image, right? So if that girl's, like, you know, say she's about to, like, so then... Hey, nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Right, so see how she's gotta go,
yeah.
Right? It's like, that chick's gotta fucking go. But then guys will be like, oh, I'm a fucking bad person. Like, that chick
would
talk
to me.
She's just gotta go. Yeah, so people read into so much stuff.
Because they project it onto themselves.
Yeah.
All their insecurities.
Nothing to do with them.
Yeah, yeah.
Girls just gotta go. Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. I wanna introduce you to my friend Frank.
Hi.
Just assume people will be nice. Go kick it with your friends, and then I'll see you in a bit.
Okay.
The skill that I see from you, but that's just my opinion. I mean, I can't speak for you, but just how I see it is, like, how I experience you is like that childlike innocence of just assuming that people will like you, and even if they don't, you're not reading into it, and making yourself vulnerable. So this, like, a huge thing what we're always hammering on is make yourself vulnerable. Put yourself out there, and the biggest skill is, like, hi. Pleasure. Good to meet you. This is my buddy Frank. This is kind of a cool dress you got going on here.
You don't realize it's a dress, shirt,
Yeah, and then your heels are pretty comfortable too. Do you work out? You look like you do squats.
I've had squat in like 3 years. But I'm Russian, so I have like muscles.
See.
I have
like... Dude, that's pretty fucking good. The big kind of lesson that I'm seeing fleshed out in our interactions here is, like I said, make yourself vulnerable. And guys put on this shtick, right? Because it feels painful to get rejected for your real personality. So guys go in, they're like, hey, what's up? And then it doesn't hurt when they get rejected. But ironically, they never even put themselves out there. They never were rejected. It's like some fake persona that people could sense was a persona, and they rejected it by default. So you know that whole idea of like, when you believe it, it'll happen? It's like a self-fulfilling prophecy, right? Admit, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Hi.
I had to say hi.
Is it the hair?
I'm gonna do this in my beard. I want you to teach me. This is Frank, by the way.
Hi, Frank. Nice to meet you. I like your hair.
It's kind of similar, but yours is like my one hair is like your 1,000.
By the way, you can always reopen the sets from earlier, right? So it's like there's sets over there, like interactions from earlier. You can just bring them over.
Yeah,
here,
great.
Keep on this. Then we merge it. 2 seconds. I miss you very much. Do you remember Frank?
I love your hair.
The happiest girl in the world.
How did you two meet?
We know each other. I'm from another friend.
Yeah? It's cool. You can actually merge it, right? You can bring them together. We could even bring other interactions from tonight together. Then you become the social epicenter, and then now you're the popular guy. So you're stacking it in your favor.
That's crazy.
Yeah, so it's like some people need to be like a celebrity to meet a girl, but you can become a celebrity within the venue. But it's funny because when you see us doing this, it looks so easy to see us doing it, and yet, it's like when you're not in the mode where it would be easy, it's like a million miles away. Like guys will walk in, I know because I did this for like years. You walk in and you just wander around this whole venue and everybody shuts you down. Everybody. It's because like you carry that negativity and that becomes your reality. There's even entire groups of guys that feed off that negativity so intensely, like literally it consumes them to the point where they're so in a dark spot. And then it's just rejection, 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 rejection. And then they make these crazy philosophies.
They create their own realities.
They're completely creating their own fucking reality.
And then when the girl comes into their reality, they're all fucking negative.
Pure negative.
Yeah, pure negative.
And so that's like our beliefs here is the world is a friendly place. We're here to just talk with people. It's cool. Girls are attracted to us. We just have that belief going in. The major key is if a girl shuts us down, not carrying that negative energy into the next one. Again, the two girls are the cool guys back there. Let's see what I can do. I just had to tell you, you have the mane of a fine stallion.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
You do, it's the fucking bomb.
Hey, guess what, it's all
What's
real.
What's that? Great job. Wait, meet my friend Frank, 2 seconds.
Yeah.
2 seconds. Bam. Frank, this is my homie. So again, the cool girls with the cool guys and shit, you can meet them. I'm not a sausage with feet. I'm a person. Look at the look of shock, she's like.
I have to pee.
You look like you're in like American Idol, you just won.
My clam burger right here.
Feel it.